A police officer is shot and a suspect is dead after an officer-involved shooting in Birmingham. Officers responded to a robbery at a convenience store on 5th Avenue North. That's when the suspect started shooting at the officers. Officers fired back, killing the suspect at the scene. The officer who was shot was later admitted into surgery at UAB. The identity of the officer and the suspect have not been released. We'll bring you more updates as those become available.